St. Patrick's Day, match day. How great is that?